pray from fear and from necessity, at death, in sickness, or private loss, without a prick of fear or conscience.